mind is life. Because she was thinking of the pain that I had experienced. So she wrote me a letter to remind me that I can overcome and accomplish in life. I carry that letter with me everywhere, every single day. She taught us that the most important thing is to give to others and to be there for them. She swallowed pills, and this is why it's important. With regards to what the rabbi was saying at the beginning, she went over to my wife and she said, "Mommy, I did a terrible thing. I swallowed pills. Please take me to the hospital and save me, because I want to